because I'm trying to remember the first time I fought him, but...
You'll see. Okay. Now I've got a better understanding of how this fight works. I just get a Farcaster as well. Do you want to get this then? This one here, the Aura Turtle, or the Auroro? This one, he prevents you from getting killed once.
Oh, okay. I'll take it.
Take this one. Oh, hang on. Let me just put the volume down. Too loud. Alright, ready?
Okay. Let's do this.
Okay, so yeah, just hit anywhere on his body until you get like the red shards fall off.
Well, what's that bow machine on the left? What does that do?
I'll use it. I'll be the one to use it.
Okay.
It's like a mini Dragonator. So I'm just gonna go for his tail throughout this entire fight.
Are we supposed to focus on attacking here?
Any part, or his front, like his front arms or his head. As long as you can break shards off his body.
Oh, okay. So the shards, okay.
See? There you go, he's gonna jump. Just stay there and watch the rocks. There you go. Get behind one of them. And just prep up. Watch.
Oh, I see. I can see.
Great.
And then wait.
There you go.
Now we go.
Closer to the edge.
Great.
That's alright, he can't fall off anyway.
Attack!
Alright, I've got that.
Good.
Got the Dragonator.
Nice. Oh, crap.
The first phase done. Yeah. So this next phase of the fight is just pretty much kill him. The only thing we need to pay attention to is when he's climbing up the wall. Okay. And we need to focus fire on his orbs when he's climbing up. That's it. So his face, his front legs, and his tail are breakable. So we want to focus on those parts. Alright, I think I've done enough damage to the tail, so the next time that I hit it when we're down there, I should be able to break it off.
Okay. Wow. I'll supply the demon powder.
Alright. Oh, did you have one more? Oh, oops.
Yeah, that's okay.
Alright. When you drop down, head over to the right, and there should be an extra wire bug here. So breaking his front legs will cause him to topple.
Okay, I'll focus on the front.
Oh yeah.
Shit.
And I've got a escargo.
So this thing's gonna fall down.
Yep. So we want to try and focus fire on one orb at a time.
Okay.
So we'll go for... Let's have a look.
Attack!
Top. Go top.
Yeah, just follow where you shoot.
There you go, that's one down. Go bottom. Alright, I'm gonna hit the orbs, the flying ones. So we need to get rid of those. Okay. Bottom. That's the other one. Come on.
Alright, back off.
Nope. Yep.
Almost.
What happened?
I'm coming back.
Yeah. Nice. Sorry.
Moving!
God!
Whoa!
Stop it down. Oh my god, why do I have to fall here? Oh my god, his head is through the wall! Try. How did I miss all of that?
Oh, shit.
Goes again.
Excellent.
All right. Same thing, go top first. I got the flying ones first. Okay, well, go right.
Yeah.
Got the oars. Nice.
We have the lift. Nice.
That's it.
Excellent.
There you go.
Look at your little pretty head.
I can't.
Oh my god, this is the tail. Oh my god. Going on.
Yeah, he's angry now. Just now, it's just a matter of killing him.
Oh, shit! gonna blow up.
Yeah, it is.
Yep.
Oh my god!
I got you.
I almost died there.
I was gonna shoot from the sky.
Whoa! Oh my god!
Come on! Oh my god, that almost killed me. Alright. Go, go, go. Gotcha.
Oh my god. Almost ran out of potions.
Get the tail as well. There's a tail of a shiny back here.
Yeah, I can see.
So, yeah, that's pretty much the fight.
Okay. Pretty close though. I almost died there many times.
Yeah, but it's. I still think it was a better run than the first one that we did.
Yeah, much better.
Just the first run where he was going off the wall the first time, we almost had it. So because he moves up so quick, so the window of success is quite small. But we almost did it.
Good job.